Okay, this video is about how to get free food from any restaurants, whether they are Burger King, McDonald's, or expensive restaurant that costs 50 bucks a meal, or you know, nice posh restaurant, 5 stars hotels or something. Any place that you have food that you can order, how do you get food for free? Very simple, my friends. You have to have a home-based business. You have to be a self-employed, or you have to own a company. But if you don't, then one thing easy for you to do is this. Join an MLM, which is a multi-level marketing company for what, $10 a month, $20 a month, $25 a month. And you can get these free food. How? Very easy. You just go order food and take them home and eat. But here's the thing, because you have a home-based business, you gotta make sure, quote, eat in your office, wherever your office is in the home, okay? Your office is in your living room, your office is in a separate room, your office is in the basement, or your office is in the garage, okay? You must have a condoned office, some spaces to call your office to do your businesses and run your business from home. So if you eat in that location or in that space that you call an office, then your meals, your food that you order from, let's say, some like in Minneapolis, right? There's the Fugo Du Chow. If you go there, it's like shit, $50 a dinner, $25 a lunch. If you go order out to go home and eat, you can tax deduct the whole shebang, the whole 100% of the tax, of the cost, including the tips and everything. So if you go to Fugo Du Chow in Minneapolis and you spend $25 for lunch, or at dinner you spend $70 to take food out to go home and eat in your office, quote unquote, then that 100% cost expense is tax deductible, meaning that the government, you're forcing the government to pay for your food. And there's no law to say how many times a week or how many times a month you can do this or cannot do that. So you can do it as many times as you want. So if you're a single guy and single girl, you like to eat out and eat well, right? They say living well and eating well is the best revenge, right? If you want to do that, then by all means, every day order out and eat at your office. Because once you eat in your office, your meals expenses are tax deductible, 100% of it. And here's the thing. If you eat at the restaurant, then it's only 50%, okay? 50% if you eat at the location. But if you bring it home to eat at your home office, then you can claim 100%. That's it, my friend. That is the name of the game. How to eat free food in America, okay? Whether you order Burger King, you know, for meals, Happy Meals or whatever, for $5, or you go to expensive restaurant like Oceanaire in Minnesota, or Fugo Du Chow, or you go to a buffet or something, sushi, whatever, you get to tax deduct 100% if you bring the food home, eat it at your office. But if you eat at the restaurant, then it's 50% off, okay? Because you turn your food outing, dinner, into an entertainment related business event. It's called associated entertainment event. So you get to tax deduct it, okay? Thank you very, very much for watching. And if you want more free tips about how to get things for free and stuff, keep subscribing to my website here on YouTube and you'll be golden. Thank you. Bye-bye.